That is the version of church that I want to be going to. That's what I want to be working off of, because here's what it is. It's not limited by four walls, and it's not a holding pen for sheep. This is taking the battle out to the places that we need to go. It can get people anywhere in the world. Anywhere. Now, it is actually designed for moving heirs, the heirs of the kingdom. Therefore, what it's really called is an aircraft carrier. All right? So this is the model that we're going to use as we've launched this Kingdom Equipping Center. It is the idea that we are projecting kingdom and we are moving into the enemy's territory. We're taking it back. We're taking it back because we're taking all the people that are called to do something and we're actually saying, you're valuable. You're valuable and we want you and we want to help you achieve what you've been called
to. Full of sand, and he says, this is what you currently have access to. And then he took a little pinch and he said, this is what you're actually utilizing in your life. And I love that because it blows apart all those boxes that we think we know what God is and who he is.